Church leadership, first and foremost, requires humility. The night before his crucifixion, when they sat down to eat, Jesus, the teacher and master, humbly washed his disciples' feet. His message, I am greater than all of you, and yet I am humble before all of you. Any greatness you may achieve requires this same kind of humility. In a recent podcast, we saw Christian leadership described in many ways: pastors, bishops, overseers, elders, and shepherds. So do these represent different positions within a church hierarchy? Most Christians adhere to that approach. But what if the New Testament writers, Paul and Peter specifically, had something else, something simpler in mind? Now, who decides who's put into what position of responsibility? The Bible says ordain elders in every church. But was that the same ordaining that we use today? There were no seminary schools in the early church, so where did the leaders come from? Here again, we need to understand the intentions of New Testament instructions. A lot of questions. Click the link in the description to hear our recent podcast episode, Does My Church Leadership Have It Right? We examine the meaning of pastor, bishop, elder, and so forth, and we dig into the biblical process congregations were taught to establish leadership. We find what we believe to be simple and inspiring biblical truth. Listen in, see what you think. Thanks for watching another CQ Moment That Matters. Click below to subscribe and get updates on new videos.